so much, Tom.
Various members of this band morph over the years, and it's amazing how a girl who had no confidence in her own singing can now evolve to the stage she is now. This is a fantastic band, a band that you really should look out for on scene if you like things nice and folky and chilled. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for the Willows!
Good afternoon, Strawberry Fair.
How you
doing? We're going to start with a song.
No, that's the whole point.
About when you've been with someone maybe a bit too long, and you're a little bit scared to walk away, but you should. Boom gave a warning sign. He said, please listen to the brave one who hides behind your eyes. Took a good look inside. So don't you knock on that door again. Give me space to grin. Don't you knock on that door again. Give me space to leave. It was sweeter than a hummingbird singing to her. Don't complicate this choice. It wasn't lonely that I recall clinging to remorse. So don't you know.
Long time, but I think our time has
When I was a little girl, we used to come to the fair, and my sister had a strawberry dress, my older sister. And by the time she grew out of it, I was too big for it. So this Christmas, my mum gave me a package with a very cryptic clue in it, and she'd made me this strawberry dress. So thank you, Mum. I finally got my strawberry dress for Strawberry Fair. This next song is called Cap in Hand.
Your life. Be sure to fill your cup with wine. Take my hand.
My hand.
This journey's gonna be just fine.
song now, but some of you, they're all new. I've just noticed my niece is sitting in the audience with a matching dress as well. That's beautiful, Zoe. We should get you on stage, shouldn't we? For anyone, do you want to come up here so everyone can see your dress?
It's great to see that. Woo!
Shores of America, sung by my fine husband on my left. Also featuring Ben on the dobro guitar.
Landing on the shores of America, he was bound.
Andre, but only for one song, so it's all right. Since Cliff started playing the banjo, we've come up with lots and lots of banjo jokes and banjo stories, but we're not going to tell any today because it's a very serious instrument. It's a very beautiful instrument, and he plays it very well. Yeah. We just let him play. Well, no, sometimes we let him play two songs on the banjo in a set, but today it's just one.
Can you hear that? It's awful, isn't it? He's going, yeah. All right.
Tune now. Kim, actually. It's all right, Kim. It's okay. They were young men.
I think they were loving the banjo, actually.
I think they were secretly loving the banjo. It's true.
He's going, oh, yes.
I think everyone should learn the banjo.
Everyone. Wow.
That's a bit cool, okay? When these guys are ready, we shall begin. Thank you. story begins. Company for a very long time that hasn't treated them very well. This is for you. And also if you're self-employed and you think you're a rubbish boss, this is for you. I'm looking at my sister then, but she's... It's called the Workers' War.
In the morning and I
show.
Fantastic music with the 1930s Gypsy Parisian Swing Band, and I...